Right, giving this thing a try. It's 400 cost, which is interesting. Decent boost. Granted, I'm pretty sure I've got a thruster part on here. So, Gundam, MPT, if I remember the other Gundam over there. I'm flying! Remember, that's the Proto? Let's just see if there's any Protos over here. The engines cool off pretty quickly, which is nice. Yeah, it's the Proto. No combo controller. Okay. Here's the tackle attack. Goof use tackle. Goof use tackle is super effective. Now the other proto is here. Yeah, because I remember it's support down there, as you can see. If I did get extra damage in there. Okay, if I hadn't boosted a second time, I could have gone the tackle then. Because remember, it's got a decent bit of travel. Okay, not enough travel. Let's use my finger guns. Decent amount of damage. Red missiles. It'll take a while. Back it, back it, back it, back it. The attacker fingers are the fault for that. I've killed these guys each once. Killed him once. Killed the other guy twice though. Okay, that was weird. I was moving forward and it shot the ground. And you can boost while flying. Spawns there. Good to know, I suppose. Zaku hands. 150 damage isn't bad, and that's type neutral. Unless there's mist, almost half of them. Yeah, we're coming to them, isn't that? Is everyone killed? No. Was going to go to their base to bomb it, but there's not enough time. How high can I go? Pretty damn high! Alright, let's see. How high can I get with normal flight without using boost? Okay, I can reach it, but I can't stay up here that long. Because I could probably just get shot down, but... Alright, Daka fingers on reach. Okay, so they can get blocked by terrain a lot. Kind of spawning from behind my legs, but okay. That's a punch. Okay. Yeah.